banks of Mercy River, thought my life had come to an end. I figured when I got there, I'd just jump in. But as I slammed on my brakes, a Bible slid out from under my seat, flopped open to the place where Jesus died for me. On the